In this video, you'll learn how to add external links to your WordPress menu. Now, if you didn't watch my last video on creating custom menus and you don't already have a custom menu created, I'm going to recommend you go ahead and watch that video now. So, for anyone who already has a custom menu installed, here's how you can add an external link to it. First, we're going to visit the customizer where we can update our menu and watch our changes take place live. In case you forgot, the menu section will be near the bottom of the customizer down here. Once I open it up, I can see my menu locations and all of my menus that I've created. I can also see that the menu that I named primary has been set to the primary menu location, which is right here in Shift. And so I'm going to open up this menu so I can edit it. Now, as you can see, I have three menu items and a submenu. And I'm going to click the Add Items button to add an additional menu item, which will be the external link. At the top here, I have a custom link section. If I open this, it's going to close the pages section. And now you can see I have the option to type in a URL to any website I want. So I'll just add a link to Google, which is completely unnecessary for a real website. And I'll give the link text a value of Google and then click add to menu. And you'll see that if I close this, I now have this link going to Google. One note, if I'm in the customizer, I can click on sample page. I can click on the home page and any of these pages will be opened within the preview. This preview is only for navigating within my site. The preview meaning everything you see to the right of the customizer panel. You'll see this cancel icon. If you hover over an external link, that's because you can't open external pages within the customizer. But just to prove that this did work, I'm going to exit out of the customizer. And once I visit the site, I can hover over Google. You'll see that it doesn't have that same notice. And if I click on it, it will take me to the Google homepage. So, that's how you can easily add as many external links as you want to your WordPress menu. Just make sure that you already have a custom menu set up first. If you have any questions, please post below. Don't forget to subscribe if you want to see more WordPress tutorials, and thanks for watching.